And I mean, the guys that you fight are awesome too. Watch. I think he's gonna come back to life. I probably shouldn't wait around for him, but. Oh, crazy zombies. Alright, let's go in here. Acheron. Let's see what this has got for me. Cross the river Acheron. So I think if these are all puzzle related, that'll be really cool. So we'll stand on this until that opens. Does it close back? I'm wondering if those fire things hit me. Nope. Yeah, we'll try to complete this one. Oh, I gotta fight these guys while I'm on here. We'll try to complete this one and we'll call it a stream for tonight. Made some good progress tonight, so that's cool. Oh, there's a guy. Aspis shield, nice. Oh, there's three guys. So I mean, oh, I did it again with my stupid sword. Killing me, Petey. How's my shield? Does it show how much my shield has? Nope. Or maybe my shield is just... Why did I do that? Oh, what craziness. Oh, wow. Yeah, so this is definitely going to be a crazy challenge. Not sure if it'll start me from the beginning, like I said. Hopefully, if I get all my health back, I'm not sure how it works, but yeah, so I think I'm not sure if those guys are, let's just check it out, and then if not, we'll try to do this later, or, well, on our next stream, because that's pretty rough. I do have my sword this time. Let's go ahead and use, I've never used a repair kit, though, so I'm not sure how to use these things. Oh, I think it just repairs armor. So I can't really repair my weapons, so that sucks. Yeah, so as you go on, you keep getting more foes that attack you while you're doing this. But at least I know my repair kit does armor, so I can definitely use that for... So we'll try this one more time. Oh, what's going on? Oh, am I underwater? Nice. What is this? Blast mine. Cool. So I got a lot of armor right there. We'll use this sword until I think I got another sword. Nice. So we got the heroic one. We use this one until it breaks, and then we'll switch to our heroic. Where's my shield? Oh, there it is. Yeah, so they keep coming alive. Pretty rough. I mean, this one down here is definitely rough. How do I use this? Nice. Cool, objective complete. Awesome. Wasn't too hard. If there would have been another level, I probably would have got my butt kicked. I keep on trying to use a stupid sentry and it's not working. Oh, these things can swim too? Hitting. So yeah, I'm trying to use this thing. Well, I'll try to use it later. I don't really want to use it now for nothing. Souls of the dead are not dissolved into the breezes. Or into mere bones at the last anger abides and grief endures. Can I get that heart? Nice. Alright, so I'm not sure how did I... Not sure if it saves from here. Okay, yeah, save game. Oh, I could have been saving this whole time. So we'll go ahead and save in the number one spot here. Game save. Alright, cool. So yeah, we'll go ahead and end it here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I had a few viewers stop by. Nobody really said anything, but... if you're watching after the fact on our channel, I hope you enjoyed. I mean, we did progress a lot within this hour and a half. Really cool game. I mean, it's getting more and more complicated as we go on. This Hades is pretty rough, so it should be. I mean, the bosses have been cool, so I'm guessing I may have to fight Hades. That'll be a cool battle. Probably get into that next time, and we'll just keep trucking along. We're doing pretty well, so. Thank you so much, everyone. This won't be streamed again. This game won't be streamed again until next Tuesday. That's when I do my Indie Tuesdays. This last week, we were pretty busy. Kanor kind of hit on that. Just for the holidays and stuff, we kind of just lagged behind on our streams, which, you know, everyone was with their family. I'm sure you understand. But we should be back on schedule now. This next month's going to be pretty iffy. Kanor is expecting his little ones, so... If he's busy and he can't keep up with his streams, then I'll definitely try to jump in on those days that he's not streaming. That way we can catch up on some of our stuff. I haven't done the Evil Within for a while. Want to get back to that. Mad Max. I mean, just in general, we have to catch up on a lot of stuff, but we'll definitely start doing that more. I feel like we've probably progressed in this game a little bit more than like Mad Max or something, but we'll get these done. I hope you guys are watching. Hope you're enjoying. Again, leave comments. I'm going to go ahead and hit on some of these games that are coming out this month. I do have my trusty list. Just so you guys know what to expect. I'll go over them really quick. I like to just let y'all know what's coming out. So for Xbox One, January the 19th, all these games are going to be coming out. We got Life is Strange, probably going to be the last series, or the last episode in that series. Lickdom Battle Maids, Resident Evil Origins, Life is Strange. So I'm guessing that's a limited edition or something. And then January 26th, Lego Marvel's Avengers. PlayStation 4, a lot of the same games. January 5th, we got Nitro Plus Blasters Heroines. January 19th, all these games are coming out. Lickdom Battle Mage, Resident Evil Origins, and then Life is Strange. So it has an SD and an LE. I'm not sure. I guess one's limited edition, maybe. And then also January 26th for that, Lego Marvel's Avengers. Nothing too crazy. None of those games are really anything that I'm looking forward to, but thank you so much. From Kanor Connective, where we bring you guys games from the past, present, and future. Until next time, I'll see y'all on Thursday. Make sure and catch Kanor tomorrow. Make sure and catch Kanor tomorrow. He's going to be streaming, so I kind of left a little bit early there, but yeah, make sure and catch him. Not sure what he's going to be doing. I think he does indie games usually on Wednesday too, but catch y'all later. Thanks.